Year Day 4 class. Here we are talking about how to draw 3D shapes using a pen. This will be little challenging, but try to draw with the help of pen only. Here I am showing the first draw of half circle, which is in 3D shape, and same as second one, the cube, cone and cylinder and many more shapes are there to draw in 3D shape, and like rectangle shape and square. At last, given the finishing touches like shading on the shapes.